Hello everyone, myself Chandrasekhar Shivarkar. I am from Mechanical Department, 3rd year, 2nd shift. We all are from NIT Polytechnic, Nagpur, session 2020 and 21. Today's our project title is Magnetic Material Handling System at KC International Limited. These are some of my group members, Lohit Bangre, Manish Ende and Sahil Jaiswal. Before some month, we were visiting the industry. We seen there the lots of employees are working in machining area. We seen there the machine is continuously working and employee get lots of efforts. And because of lots of efforts, there are chances to happen accident. So to solve out this problem, we make such type of project.
Hello everyone, myself Lohit Bangre. So today I explain the program outcomes achieved in our project. PO1 Engineering Knowledge. Apply the knowledge of mathematics, science and engineering fundamentals and mechanical engineering to the solution of the complex engineering problem. PO2 Problem Analysis. Identify the problems, formulas, literature review and analysis complex engineering problem. PO3 Design Development and Solution. Design solution for complex engineering problem and design system, component or process that meet the specified needs. PO4 Ethics. Apply ethical principle to commit to professional ethics and responsibilities and norms of the engineering practice. PO5 Individual and team work. Function effectively as the individual and as a member or leader in device team. PO6 Communication. Communicate effectively on complex engineering activities with the engineering community and with society at a large. Success as being able to complete. PO7 Project Management and Finance. Demonstrate knowledge and understanding of the engineering and management principle and apply this to one own work. So now explain the course outcomes achieved in our project. So CO1, we are used some tools and some applications of magnetic material handling system. CO2, we use as per requirement of material of magnetic material handling system. CO3, we are used AutoCAD diagram for 2D and 3D sketch. CO4, we are used different operation for like that arc welding, cutting, etc. CO5, we find out some dimensions of magnetic material handling system.
Sahil Jaiswal here. I am going to explain components of our project. First of all, our project consists of DC motor. DC motor, it is an electric machine which convert electrical energy into mechanical energy. Next component is rack and pinion arrangement. It is a mechanical device consist of a bar of rectangular cross section called rack, having a teeth and small gear called pinion. It is used for convert linear motion into the rotational motion. Next one is the electromagnetic coil. The coil consists of number of copper wire. When we supply to current coil, then the magnetic field will be generated and this magnetic field are used to lift to final product. And next and last component is the remote. Remote is a device which is used for move product one place to another place.
And finally, here are the working of our project. We have to transfer this final product from one place to another place by this model. We have to supply on for lift this product. And now we have to supply off for release this product. And lastly, successfully transfer this product from one place to another place.
Sir Manish Ende, I am going to explain advantages of our project. First, magnetic material handling is faster operating system. second easy to operating, third simple in construction, fourth cost of this system is low, fifth fully safety based system. And now limitation of our project. First is not operating of hang heavy material. Second, hang torque cannot be obtained with motor area required. Third, only iron containing material is to be handled, non-iron containing material is non-handled. Fourth, machine should be carried only 1 ton load. When they lift load more than 1 ton, change all dimension of system.
Myself Kaushik Khobragade, and I'm here to explain future scope of our project. First of all, this project in future is used in earth mover machine for material handling. And second one, this project concept is used in all material metallic pipeline like cylinder industry. And this project used in future with full automation of sensor CLC unit.
And finally, in this way, we have complete our project successfully.
Thank you.
Thank you.